It's pretty easy to
guys,
do this.
Welcome to another video.
This is your
today I'm going to show you guys how to make this with your picture. It's pretty simple. I just got featured into the walls of Pixar.
Okay guys, so for this editing,
it's
pretty easy to do this.
Okay guys, so for this polygon you're gonna need a picture where you have pretty much dark on the side and light on the other side, which will give you a good effect. And you also need the Picsart app and the Polygon art package. Now sadly the Polygon art package is not available for free in the clip art gallery of Picsart, so you need to crack the app. You have to get it free, so I'll put the link in the description. You can go and watch my video how you're gonna do that. Okay, let's go ahead and move in. Okay, so before you go ahead with the procedure, I want to tell you guys, please wait till the end because I'm going to show you some inspirational images which will get you inspired for this art. So let's go ahead and open this picture in Picsart. This is currently the latest version of Picsart. You want to go to draw. You go to draw. Okay, once you go to draw, you need to go into the layers. Make sure you have selected to a new layer. Then you gotta press this thing. If you're on iOS device, the app may look a little bit different, but don't worry, that all the tools are going to be in their place. So just go to clip art. Now I have downloaded a lot of clip arts which are paid. You can get them once you get the cracked app. So what we're gonna do is, it's pretty simple, you just gonna place this. Okay, so you need to get it in the right place. And you can zoom in a little bit. You have to place it on the right spot. You can go ahead and change the capacity so that you can view it pretty good. You have to place it where you have the eye and your lips should align together. Once you have everything aligned like this, so once you have everything aligned, you just click outside and this thing gets placed. Now I personally go ahead and make a new layer so that I can keep on adding clip arts, and then if you want to resize or move them, you can easily do that. So now let's go ahead and add one more eye. Get the eye one. Don't forget to again change the capacity at the ending. Okay, let's go ahead and you can undo anytime. Make a new layer, add a new clip art. A lot of clip arts over there. Let's go ahead and make it a random thing. Just place it over there. You can see. And rotate that thing. Let's go ahead and place some here. Now the thing is that how you're gonna place the polygons, it's up to you. Because you know, you'll have your image, you'll have everything aligned to whatever you are going to do. So the limitation is only your imagination, as I always say. That's it. Then you just click on the red tick and you're done. Make sure if you're having a color image, you might want to go into the effects, go to the effects, and you will see a lot of black and white effects. Just select any one of them and you're good to go. Okay, so it's time to show you some images. Okay, so these are some images. It's the same thing. He just did colorize effect and the rain effect, which makes it look, this one is really amazing. He did the sketch part on the right hand side of the image, which makes it look really awesome. This one pretty fancy when he just put a glare on his eyes. And there it is. All the best. I hope you get featured onto the walls of Picsart like me. Thank you for watching the video, and if you have any queries related to this thing, you can put the queries in the comment. I'll be reading them. That's it.